And North Las Vegas police are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash. This happened around 7:30 this morning near Craig and Losey. Officers tell us a motorcyclist was speeding when they lost control and crashed into a parked semi-trailer. No word yet on the identity of the victim. This is an ongoing investigation.